चैप्टर 7 पार्ट ए ब्रीफ स्टेटा प्रॉपर्टी एक्ट. स्टेटा प्रॉपर्टी एक्ट परमिट्स द डिवीजन ऑफ बेयर लैंड इनटू स्टेटा लॉट्स विदाउट एनी बिल्डिंग्स एट द टाइम द डेवलपमेंट इज क्रिएटेड. द डेवलपर गेट्स अप्रूवल फ्रॉम द लोकल गवर्नमेंट अथॉरिटीज एंड देन डिपॉजिट स्टेटा प्लान टू द लैंड टाइटल ऑफिस. सो बेसिकली यू कैन हाईलाइट डिवीजन ऑफ बेयर लैंड into strata lots, highlight, and highlight approval from local government, and then highlight deposit strata plan to land title office. So basically, if you want to build a strata property, for example, high-rise or a condominium unit site, so what you do, you make a plan, right, and deposit into the local government, like a city hall. And what do they do? They approve it. Okay. The strata plan shows registration number, boundaries of land, location, drawing, distinguishing the different strata lots, schedule of unit of entitlement, schedule of voting rights, bylaws that differ in respect from the standard bylaws. So simply highlight registration number, boundaries, location, drawing, schedule, and voting rights and bylaws. Then we talk about the strata corporation is created. So once you deposit there, so then you create a strata corporation by the developer depositing the strata plan in the land title office. When the registrar of land title office accept the strata plan, they issue a certificate of indivisible title, height light certificate of indivisible title, for each strata lot. This creates an estate in fee simple. Highlight estate in fee simple for each lot. You should get a copy before you sell. So basically, how you create a strata corporation? So you deposit it into the land title office, then the registrar give you a certificate. Indefeasible mean which cannot be questioned, which cannot be defeated. And for each lot, and so then we talk about mixed use strata. This is where a developer sometimes creates strata developments that share two or more different kinds of uses. So I'll have two or more kind of uses. For example, developer builds a subdivision with 30 houses, a commercial building with stores and condos. Basically is a mixture, right? So there are also houses, there are also shop, and there are also the condominiums. So next use. Next, schedule of interest on destruction under previous legislation. Before the Strata Property Act came into force on July 1st, 2000, legislation required every strata plan to have a schedule of interest on destruction, highlight on destruction. In case of fire, what would each unit be worth for insurance purposes? All strata lot after July 1st, 2000 are not found in strata plans. So highlight not found. Instead, section 273 and 274, so highlight 273-274 of the Strata Property Act require a conversion schedule. Highlight conversion schedule that distribute the proceed according to the assessed value. So highlight assessed value using the following formula: most recent assessment value of owner strata lot 250,000 equal to proceed payable for the strata lot, most recent assessed value of all the strata lots in the strata plan. So basically, how do they do it? So your square footage, right, and divided by all the strata lots, okay. Right? For example, unit of entitlement means serves to allocate ownership of common property among individual strata lots, determines the maintenance cost for individual owners. So basically, what do they do? So for example, you bought a unit, right? And the square foot is 14,000 square foot, right? Total square foot all the units, for example, there are 200 units. Okay. It's 159,600. So common area, common costs are 65,000. So what do you do? So your square foot is 1400 divided by 159,600, right? And multiply 65,000. So you will find that the annual, if you want to find monthly, divided by 12. So remember the formula: your square footage divided by all the square footage, multiply the common cost. Then we talk about strata corporations. Every owner of a strata lot makes up the strata corporation. One vote per unit. Fee simple ownership. So one vote per unit, right? So this question must be one. How many votes? One vote per one unit. Fee simple means no qualification required to inherit the property. Then corporation receives standard bylaws. Section 166 of Strata Property Act says that if someone sues and obtains a judgment against the strata corporation, each owner is liable to pay his share of the judgment according to schedule. So highlight each owner is liable. There's a drawback. For example, you have unit number one, right? And somebody sues, and then everybody pays. If somebody sues the strata corporation, everybody pays for that. An arbitration award against a strata corporation can be filed in Supreme Court of BC and enforced. So basically, if you want to sue the strata corporation, so you can go to the Supreme Court. The strata corporation is responsible to manage, maintain, and ensure the common property and common assets. Establish an administrative fund to run the day-to-day expenses, right? So then there's the administrative fund. So you can highlight. Establish a contingency reserve. Contingency reserve for the emergency. If the roof leaks down, something happened major, right? Enforce bylaws and rules. So highlight enforce bylaws and rules. Then we talk about common property. Part of the land and building shown on a strata plan is not part of strata lot. For example, pipes, wires, cables, chutes, ducts, and other facility, provision of passage of water, sewer, drainage, gas, oil, electricity, telephone, radio, television, garbage, heating, cooling system. So there's a common property between a strata lot and another strata lot. You know passways, right? Elevator, right? Between a strata lot and common property. Between a strata lot or common property and another parcel of land. So limited common property. Exclusive use of common property to owner occupier. Parking stalls, right? Balcony, backyard, patio. So this is the common property. Section 36. One of the Strata Property Act guarantees access to all strata corporation records to all owner, tenant. A person authorized in writing by an owner or tenant of the type described immediately above.